products are easily accessible by the youth and children, as shops are often found near to schools and colleges. Youths are affected by tobacco companies to point of sale. To protect our youth and children from the menace of tobacco, we must have stringent tobacco control laws at present to amend COTPA to save lives. I urge the government to amend COTPA and save our youth and children.